It's really been an incredible experience for me. I've always supported the military 1,000%, but being here for the several days that we've been and actually meeting with the troops, eating with them, coming out on the field to a certain extent with them has just increased my sincere and genuine respect for the military 1,000-fold. We would not be the country that we are today, the United States of America, without you people with us.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And be safe, please.
You're fine.
I started a small business in Texas based out of Austin.
Really,
we do business in Houston and San Antonio. So I spent a lot of time down there. And my partner runs it. He lives in Austin. Well, how's everyone doing? All right? You doing all right? Well, we came to say thank you. We appreciate everything you're doing. And back home, we think about you quite a bit. You know, we're praying for you, keep you safe. And we just wanted to say how much we appreciate all you do. And how proud of you. We are really proud of you guys. So keep up the great work.
No, we really are proud of you. We just finished a meeting with General Spurgeon. So I sent your governor an email.
Lady, how are you?
Okay, let's get
I want him to know that you guys are doing great work and that we are all really proud of you.
So thank you. Don't worry about that.
Hey, specialist.
Hi.
Control, we have to do the pictures about waiting.
Maryland?
Yeah, we don't have any
Maryland.
Oh, yes, we do.
Okay, not my district, but
I'm from Williamsport.
I know where that is.
Born and raised there.
I know where that is.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Good to see you.
It's one thing. I mean, I don't know.
Passports, everything.
See your journey.
But they've got a fairly sophisticated perspective.
Issues that have come up and that were sort of not game.
And they're developing business and getting things done.
Leaving here in December.
Right. Less than the theme of all, like, this is a reality show, and are they stepping up into the challenge, or?
Thank you for your time.
Thanks, Lassie. You take care.
Thank you.
See ya.
I think it's a big chicken today.